It's Tony here with All Star Summer Camp. I just wanted to make a real quick video and give you a walkthrough of how things are going to go down when you show up for your first day of camp. Now, if this is your first year, which I know a lot of you it might be, I wanted to show you exactly what's going to happen. So whenever you get here, there are actually three doors you can go in. One down here, one over here, and then one right here in the middle. The one right in the middle is where you're going to enter. And once you come in, as soon as you walk in, we're going to have a manager right here in our center room right here at this front desk. You're going to come right up and you're going to sign the kids in right here at this book. And you're also going to sign them out when you pick them up at the end of the day. What we're going to do is we're going to make sure that we check them in ourselves. We have a master list. And if it's a day that we're going to the pool, we'll also ask you if you're going to the pool that day. And remember, for the first week of camp, this first week coming up, the week of the 24th, starting tomorrow, we don't have the pool that first week. It's getting to know each other. That's the theme for the first week, getting to know each other. So let me give you a real quick tour of the facility here, the inside, and then, of course, our private swim club is right across the street, along with basketball courts and fields that we can use. But this is a pretty cool floor. We've got a huge rock wall on the one side. It's about 40 feet long that we use. We do a lot of different activities in this room, hundreds of activities, broken down to the minute throughout the entire day. This is our all-purpose room. This is where we have lunch. This is where the kids, when they get dropped off, after you check in, you're going to come right over here into this room, and you're going to walk right back here to the back. And there are spots for you to put your shoes, your backpack, if you have a backpack, if you brought a change of clothes, like on swim day. We've got a couple of changing rooms back here, and then we have a bathroom in the corner. We have shoe racks here, and then racks for your shoes or your bags, and then all of the tables. We'll figure out where we're gonna be sitting whenever we get you guys in here. We got the big screen TVs throughout. We play plenty of movies. And over here is we've got our another office. This is where another manager will be stationed throughout the day, or some of our staff. This is where our coolers are. This is where our lunches will be stored. Let me take you out onto our main floor. So this is our main floor. This is where we do a lot of our activities as well. It's about almost 3,000 square feet of space just over here in this one little spot. Really nice lobby area. So if parents, if you guys come in to pick up the kids early, you're more than welcome to do that throughout the day because we always have a manager here on duty. Keep in mind, if you guys ever have any questions, you can always reach out to us via email. Shoot us over a message to mykidskarateschool@gmail.com or $99camp@gmail.com. If you're not a member of the Facebook page yet, I'm gonna put a link here in the email. Make sure that you join the Facebook group because we post tons of videos of what we're doing throughout the day, live streams, pictures. So you're gonna want all of those, okay? So if you guys have any questions, you can reach out to us in so many different ways. We wanna make sure that your kids have an amazing camp experience. So we can't wait to see you guys starting tomorrow. Remember, doors open at 7 a.m. We're not doing the pool the first week. Pickup is at 6 p.m. And of course, you can come in and pick up the kids whenever you like throughout the day. Keep one thing in mind, if somebody's coming to pick up the kids that's not on your list, your pickup list, your designated pickup list, make sure that you let us know that in advance. So whenever they do come in, we're able to release the kids to them because we'll be checking that, okay? So I'm Tony with All Star Summer Camp. If you guys have any questions, feel free to let me know or shoot me over an email. If not, then we will see you this week at some point, or if you're not starting camp in the very beginning of the season, we'll see you at some point during the 10 weeks of pure awesomeness. We'll see you guys. Have a great one.